Let's read Luke chapter 5, verse 14 to 16. And Jesus charged the man to tell no one, but go and show yourself to the priest and make an offering for your cleansing as Moses commanded for a proof to them. But now even more the report about him went abroad, and great crowds gathered to hear him and to be healed of their infirmities. But he would withdraw to desolate places and pray. After the healing the leper, Jesus commands him to do two things. First, don't tell anyone about it. The same instruction given to the demons in chapter 4. Now, he's not scolding this man, but the rationale is probably the same. Jesus does not want to be known as a magic healer. He does not need people coming to him for superficial reasons. His power to heal has been to display what he really has come to do. We'll see that a little later in the chapter. But the man doesn't listen. People hear, great crowds come, and Jesus has to run away from them. He has to keep running back to the desert to clarify his purpose. He must not let people distract him, hold him back, prevent him from doing his mission of telling people the good news of the kingdom. But secondly, Jesus tells the man to do the ceremonial thing. Give the offering, show the priest you're healed. These laws are given to us in Moses, by Moses in Leviticus 13 and 14. Where if someone is sick, he has to show the priest, and there's certain instructions. And if someone is healed from leprosy, the ex-leper must again show the priest his skin as proof. And once the priest has certified that healing has indeed happened, then he has to take two birds. He would kill one and pour its blood over flowing water. And take the other one, bring it to a field, and let him go free. All these sacrifices are little pictures telling us that it's Jesus' blood, isn't it, that cleanses us, washes things clean, and causes freedom and new life. Well, that's the real reason Jesus has come. They've always been there in the Old Testament, in the rules and rituals. And Jesus needs people to go back to these Old Testament performances to understand that he's not just come to heal the skin, but to give you new life. We won't understand who Jesus is simply by looking at the miracles. We need to read and meditate upon what has been written.